Saw you in your grave while I rotted in the comfort of my mind. I felt flowers in my head last night, and I think that you were the one to plant them. So where are you now? I hear you in my walls, but I don't know how. Do you wanna be my lover? Or do you wanna kill me in my sleep? I hear you outside my window, but when I look, you're gone, you're gone, you're gone, gone away. So won't you haunt me? Oh, come and haunt me, come and haunt me now. No, no, do you wanna be my lover? Or do you wanna watch me?
Hello, welcome back to the channel. So, I was at Big City Jack's last night doing a video with Mars Blossom about the Myburgh M1, which I have here. Now, I've had this on loan now for a week or so. Recorded Rosellas with it, did the session with Mars Blossom. Now, the amazing thing about this microphone, let me just get it out of this box. It comes in this packet, and let me just show you this microphone. So first things first, the weight of this thing, it literally weighs probably about 3 kilos. Serial number 189, made in Germany. Absolutely beautiful piece of kit. Really, really, really quality finish on it. The paintwork's beautiful. It's just very, very nice. It also comes with a power supply. Standard, very high quality, very heavy, and obviously it comes with a cable and a microphone mount and all that kind of thing. So what does it sound like? Well, having had experience using a Neumann U67, to my ears it sounds quite similar. It's got U67 vibes. It's definitely in that ballpark, and it's very articulate, it's very clear, it's very full-bodied sounding. It's a really nice sounding microphone. I've tried it on vocals, acoustic guitars, and it's shone on both. I'll show you some examples of what this sounds like. Should you be in the market for a very expensive handmade condenser microphone, this is the one. All right, so let's have a look in Pro Tools and take a look at the recordings that we've got. So, first of all, this is the Myburgh just on the acoustic with no EQ, no compression, completely raw. As you can hear, the way the string attack and the chord depth and the way all the notes shine through, it's really intricate and it's picked it up superbly well. It's very delicate. Conversely, if we listen to the vocal, you know, we've got some quiet sections here to some louder sections, and as you can see, even via the waveform, it's very dynamic. There's nothing clipped. Let's just listen to the vocal.
I saw you in your grave while I rotted in the comfort of my mind. I felt flowers in my head last night, and I think that you were the one to plant them. So where are you now? I hear you in my walls, but I don't know how.
Again, that's got no EQ on it, no compression, nothing. So to me, that sounds absolutely phenomenal for a vocal mic, for just a raw vocal mic. So to fill you in, the chain was the Myburgh M1 into a Neve 1073. So that's what we're rocking on this. So yeah, it might have a little bit of that 1073 sound in it, but generally speaking, it's just a clean microphone. And so there we have it. That is the Myburgh M1. And from the intro video, you can hear that just with a little bit of EQ and compression, this mic really, really comes alive and goes into a whole different realm of sounding fantastic. It takes EQ well, it takes compression well. It's just really dynamic and articulate, and I love it. Here's a little word from Mars.
Hello, my name is Mars Blossom, and feel free to stream my debut single, Come and Haunt Me, on all streaming platforms.
Cool. Well, there you go. Come and Haunt Me is available on all streaming platforms, so go and check that out. Thanks once again to Sam at Make Noise Pro for sending over the Myburgh M1 for review. And I'll leave a link in the description below to that product page, because Make Noise are now a dealer for Myburgh. So if you want to pick one up for yourself, that is the place to go and do it. Thanks a lot for watching again. And for those of you that are not subscribed to the channel yet, please consider hitting that subscribe button and helping me out a little bit. Until we meet again, take it easy.